My father wanted me to give up on living a typical woman's life, so he burned it. Fortunately, it isn't that easy to destroy a person's heart.